I've never been afraid of the wildest fights.